Let's go, let's go.
但是从这个东盟地区论坛的发展方向来看呢，我们认为呢，这个论坛还是应该继续以建立信任为核心工作。 如果一个国家的这个大小就被认为是能够欺负这个另一个国家的一个理由的话，那么任何的双边谈判，我想都是不平等的。 那么我们希望呢，日本方面对这个问题有一个明确的表态，也就是不做干涉中国内政、阻挠中国统一的事情，继续坚持走和平和发展的道路。
How about the issue of Japan-U.S. security guidelines?
No, they didn't discuss it.
And Foreign Minister Komura explained the anxieties and sentiment of the people in Japan, which has been heightened since the launch of missiles from North Korea August last year. And he again stressed the efforts and the necessity to prevent North Korean missiles relaunch.